Why don't you go f*** your selfie?
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony my way.
Hey, the f*** you say to me, boy? We just started the playthrough. This thing don't jam. It don't jam. Oh, Mom will wear you on a t-shirt.
What's up with these Rachel Amber posters?
Only she would know that, right?
He did it.
Samuel looks forward like a clock.
Samuel don't know what happened, but Samuel thinks she's in a better place now.
Life is Strange Remastered. You might be wondering why are we here? This game came out millions of years ago, I think. It came out like 2016. Damn. I don't know. We are here because there's gonna be a new game on October the 29th. I'm pretty sure October the 29th, Double Exposure with the main character of this game, Life is Strange. Now I haven't played any of the Life is Stranges, so hopefully this doesn't start a thing. But I played the first one, then I played the second one, then I played the third one, then the fifth, and then the sixth one, then the seventh one, and then the eighth one, and then the ninth one. We not going through another Walking Dead situation, bro. Are we?
I hope.
I don't know. Just hit the like button. We might. But yeah, we are here to start Life is Strange. We're probably going to do an episode every episode. And we only have like a month to do this. So I'm going to stop talking, bro. Just hit the like button for me. Please. Maybe drop a comment. I think that helps too. Yeah. Let's play Life is Strange Remastered. Life is Strange is a story-based game that features player's choice. The consequences of all your in-game action decisions will impact the past, present, and future. Choose wisely. Yo, you can't just start things off like that, bro. Get the hell out. Same questions. We're gonna get some answers quick.
I'm trapped in a storm.
Thank you.
How did I get here? And where is here? Wait, there's the lighthouse. I'll be safe if I can make it there. I hope. Please let me make it there.
Oh gosh, hold up, bruh. Hold up, bro. Look at little old me. Hold up, bro. He's gonna get started in the middle of this. I don't like get started. No, walking down the street, talking to some friends.
What the fuck?
Holy.
Indeed. And you just standing there, bro. Okay.
Whoa. That was so surreal.
Famously called film.
Oh, so we did
pieces of time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay, I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
From light to shadow, from color to chiaroscuro.
Oh, she got some aim.
Can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and. That anybody? Sure didn't feel like a dream.
Bueller?
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Hold up,
bruh. Images of hopeless
what
faces.
The heck?
You feel like totally haunted by the
what?
Eyes of those sad mothers
what
and
doing?
Children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right? And frankly, it's
I might be you stupid. What am I looking at? Hold
seriously,
left, drag towards
I
look.
I frame any one of you in
oh.
a dark corner.
Look
That's
at
smartest.
This crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson?
What's wrong with that?
I can hear the class laughing at me now.
What with that? Better than what I can do.
And capture you in a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me.
I should take a picture to prove him. Plus, it's, and I have to get my daily selfie quota.
What if Arbus chose to capture people at the height of their...
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Is this your diary? You just got it in class? What is this? Oh, this is all my stuff. Messages with dad. Have a very special 18th birthday. You are an adult now, but you're still a little girl. Ain't this the girl that just got hit with a pick? My father should be laughing, but fight back, bro. Mom, okay. Warren, it's my study red. We also, never mind, I don't think so. He just been texting me, bro. Wait, okay. So she's my friend. This dude just be texting me for no reason. Please,
please let me hit.
Hey, Mad Max, let's bust. All right, wait at the front. Don't ignore this text. Bro, triple texting is crazy. Is that even like, bro, I haven't responded, bro. What's his name? Warren, I remember that. Put him on the list immediately.
Beauty or innocence, she had a brilliant
Take selfie right now.
So she could have taken another approach.
But like everybody would. Admit,
I'm not a big fan of her work.
Everybody would look at me if I took a picture right now.
I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century.
What's wrong with the pencil case? The essence
of post-war. I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century.
What does that mean?
But I like it old school.
You don't have beauty without a beat. Which explains why
I do love my analog camera. I should take a quick picture now.
Okay, in the middle of classes, go for it.
We've all seen that iconic shot of Kerouac on the balcony. And if you haven't, I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect.
That dude did not want to be here.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portrait?
Oh, I'm about to look it up! Okay, I gotta... You're asking me?
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre.
I played them Dickie games, bro. I can cheat quick.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
You are worthless. Your life literally is as valuable as a summer ant. You should kill.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius. You can find out all about him in your textbook or even online.
Thank you. Let me out, bro. Let me out.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Hey, Max. Tablet use.
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing.
Yuda. It's my friend, though. What's up, Kate? How you doing?
Oh. Hi, Max.
Hey, so how about we... You got some rope? Because I saw the way she threw that paper ball. I got some ideas. You bring the rope. You have just by participating. I bring the loot. What?
You seem quiet today.
Just thinking too much.
Victoria has already won. Want to grab a cup of tea?
I hear that. Want to go grab a cup of tea and about life?
Thanks, but not today. I have to go over homework.
No worries. Let's hang later.
Sure.
All right. I'm sorry, like, if me looking at everything annoys you, but you know, just to make it quick, you might as well click off this channel, bruh.
I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she, 15 years old? And people laughed. I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Damn! $5,000?
Do you know what I can do with $5,000?
Computer?
Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Huh? I'm happy they don't let me do a whole bunch of stuff, because I'd be on the computer fucking hour. Etched marks, photo, Rachel, Amber, forever. Take a picture of that. Wait, I gotta figure, okay, so this is Kate, I'm Max, Mr. Jefferson, what's her name? Victoria. All right, so we gonna fuck Victoria up. That's just a fact. She's gonna get, oh my gosh, we're gonna do harmful things to her.
Every time I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me. This is ridiculous. I always get so shy and nervous around Mr. Jefferson.
Oh, she got a little crush on Mr. Jefferson.
Whoa, Mr. Jefferson is not messing around with that monster. He probably paid $20,000 for that camera.
Damn!
I bet he gets pristine digital images. But I still dig my little instant camera. Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us.
Ooh.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to?
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you.
I didn't even lie.
But life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
That was it?
You can never escape the lighthouse here.
Yeah. Seems like you're gonna die there. Is anything like Final Destination, you're up. Your life is over.
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
Welcome to the real world.
Just cute?
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture during class.
What's the point of
seeing
Max wants everybody to see how
she plays it so
sharp. I need a serious timeout in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class.
Okay. I've never seen somebody do that and not look stupid as hell. Hey, she's talking about me! Oh, who said that, bruh? I dare somebody to try me like that, bro. I'm putting thumbtacks in your chair, bro. Hold up. Whoa. Is this copyrighted? Wait a second. I want to jam out, but I don't want to get copyright. I think it is, bro. We're just going to turn it like halfway and see if we can get away with it. If there's any times where the audio is just off, you know why. Or the audio won't be off. It's a 50-50. All right. Evan, Alyssa. Hopefully I don't got to remember all these damn names, bro. Hold up.
Evan doesn't say much to me, but his photo.
Oh, no. This is definitely copyright, bro. Oh, hell nah, bro. Turn it off, bro. Hold up, bro. We got to wait until it's done, bro. They saying words? Hell nah. Turn some copyright-free music on. Come on, Edit Ninja. Hello.
Dana is on my floor, too. She's such an archetypal, gorgeous cheerleader. They must make them in a factory. I shouldn't be so catty. Dana is nice to me.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I don't really care about half of these people. And I don't think I will.
I hate bully jockstraps like Logan. And he's a Vortex Club member.
Do people actually get bullied, bro? I've never seen somebody actually get bullied.
Poor Daniel. He's so nice. I wish I could beat the out of Logan.
Got a screwdriver? I've actually never seen somebody get bullied.
It looks like she's been gone for months.
Rachel Amber. Hold up, wasn't that on the thing? Oh, that's how you do it. Did I take a picture of that? Hold up. How do I get in my pictures? Can I not get in my pictures? I gotta read all this too, bro. Maybe I read it at the end of the episode. I won't do it. I lied. I gotta read it at the end. Yeah, I ain't worried about none of this, bro. What's with Juliet?
There's Juliet from my dorm. Yet another Vortex Club disciple.
What up, Samuel?
God, Samuel is such a weirdo. But I kinda like that about him.
Look at his head. Ew, why his head bit like that? All right, is the music done? I would've been bad for that, bro. All right, maybe the music done? Hey, bro.
Empty, good. Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me.
It's okay, as long as you don't put them earbuds back in, we good. Oh, that's my character's footsteps. Tripping. Rachel, Amp, Dog.
Now, who would bother to write that crap?
She got kidnapped. Fire Bell. Oh, I thought I was gonna be able to do something. I hate Victoria Chase. I got a bro, but I figured out everybody's names. Tampon Dispen. Who else got those? Get these for free.
I'm good to flow. Thanks.
All right. My fault. I'll be looking at stuff, bro. I gotta pay attention to the game, bro. You know, I've never been in a woman's bathroom before, you know? Just wanna look around.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift. Kit.
Oh, you's mother. I like that picture. Look at that butterfly trying to.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that.
I'm gonna take a picture of it?
Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Yo. Whip it out.
What?
I'll whip it out. Yeah. Now that's a nice picture. Now I put the camera away before you look like a creep. Taking pictures in the bathroom look a little crazy. That's not a girl.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up.
What?
You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the
oh!
Who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing?
What the fuck?
Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! No!
Oh!
Whoa. What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
As he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us in.
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this.
Captured the human condition in black and white.
My camera.
Okay, if I'm crazy, anybody? I might as well go all the way.
Old right mouse rewind.
Can I actually reverse time?
There you go, Victoria.
Hello.
I did now. It.
Can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
What is going on, bruh?
Because of her. Keep it together, Max.
You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
Take the picture.
She saw when I took my selfie, right? Jefferson asked me a question.
Yep. This time, answer the question.
If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming
of course,
this.
As you all know, the it's photo real. Portrait has been popular I can since tell. The early 1800s. Your generation
so
was
I can go
first
back in time.
For selfie expression.
You came up with all this real head. Quick.
The point can I save her?
I thought I'd be tripping.
It's always been a vital aspect of art and photography. For
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit. Who knows their stuff? Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone.
Sad face. Fuck you. Die in a fire. Oh my gosh. What is happening?
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Hold on, bro. I gotta... Yeah.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Sad face.
The process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually...
So I can just do that whenever I want.
Chapters. Max is so far way ahead of everybody.
Thank you.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max.
I'm pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
See me? It would have been the opposite. Yes. I'm becoming a villain. All right, I'm out.
Even if you're submitting a photo for the competition, everybody in class.
What would I even say in this situation?
So, you see the dilemma?
I know, Mr. Jefferson. I just worked so hard.
You good, Kate? You know what it's like. Oh shit.
Nice answer, Max. I just really are you okay? You look pale.
Kate, did we talk at all today? You
have this is the first time. What's wrong?
I'm sorry. I'm just tripping. Too much stress. This
is just I know the feeling.
I don't want anybody to feel excluded from this process, but
I wish we didn't. I do have to go, but we can talk later if you want.
I got it.
See how I feel. Thanks, Max.
Oh, totally.
Okay.
I only want to share whatever gifts I have with the world.
I hope you die.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse me.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm not sure I have one.
Given your selfie output, I'm sure you must have about 1,000 pics by now.
It'll take a long time to find a good one.
Max,
I am.
Don't wait too
disgusted.
Long.
Disgusted.
John Lennon once said that life is what happens oh. while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Control. So I can just not wait. You got to give me a couple seconds to understand this, bro. Whole first episode, bro. Don't expect me to know how to do anything, cause they just showed me 20 different things, and I'm not that smart.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid.
Can I go? Can I fast forward? Bitch. Oh, John. Okay.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers. Good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
I'm over here stressed out, bro. I'm biting my lips. I'm already stressed out, bro.
I need to get to the bathroom. Please, please. I can't tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy. Okay, Max, retrace every step.
You destroyed your picture.
I washed my face.
Destroyed the picture. Took.
I shredded my photo.
Took picture. Butterfly.
Then the butterfly flew in, and I took a photo.
Yep. And then those crackheads came in, and they start.
Leave them out of this.
What?
I can tell.
Wait, what are we supposed to do in this situation?
Prescott is a punk who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
Get to him before he pulls out gun.
I am.
Maybe.
Who you're messing around with?
Where'd you get that? What are you doing?
Don't
come on, put that thing down.
Tell me what to do.
Wowzer, it's so happening again.
You are not affected by the rewind. You retain facts and inventory objects.
Never even missed your punk.
Why?
Max, you're going to get hurt.
Oh.
Holy. Can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
Whoa, wait. Hey.
Ever even missed your punk?
How about we break it?
Need a hammer to break it open.
Oh.
Stop fucking shooting so quick.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho.
Yo, he's shooting too quick, bruh. He's shooting too quick. All right.
Don't
move.
Tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
That's what they meant.
We're going to get in a little more trouble for this than drugs.
No way.
Don't ever touch me again, freak.
Get the gun. Get the gun.
Get another day.
Another shitty day.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the f*** is going on? Do not freak out.
I'm freaking out, bruh. I don't know what's going on, bruh.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I may just be outside.
Girls always use that excuse.
They're all use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency.
Like, why is he doing that?
Leave Ms. Caulfield alone, and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Why are you pressing me? I'm a little girl. Hey, thanks, big bro.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm
well, that grown ass man just started harassing me.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max.
No, they like
it. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Let's think about this real quick. We report Nathan. What would happen? He would get kicked out of school? We don't know. Like, why would we do that? We hide the truth. Then we got something against Nathan. But I am a snitch at heart. I've been snitching since the second grade. I just don't like his head. I'ma hide it. No, I'm not. I'm a snitch at birth, you know?
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Yeah, I'm a snitch.
Nathan Prescott.
I'm a snitch.
You sure?
I'm a snitch.
He was in the bathroom.
I'm a snitch.
With a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family. And one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing
his dad's gay.
In
what?
The girl's bathroom.
I don't know
so
why I said that.
Next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you going to bust him?
This is a serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told
you? We'll continue this discussion later, in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Of course this
your actions will have consequences. Not if I do this.
Prescott family owns Black.
Yeah, motherfucker. Wait, do I want to keep it? I don't care. How do I go forward?
You can't.
I don't even want to talk to your bitch ass. Never mind. I do I want to I'm a snitch. I'm gonna go back and snitch. I'll snitch. Hopefully that don't bite me in the butt later, bruh. Knowing games like this, it will. Either that or no matter what will happen, like something's gonna happen. Like, you know what I mean? Like on Telltale games. No matter what happens, he was gonna die. And the fact that I could say that about 90% of the characters hurts. It hurts a lot.
Would Nathan Prescott please come to the front office?
Yeah. Miss Grant? Hello, ma'am.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition, but would you do Miss Grant a favor?
Trying to sign something else.
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Mattson, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc. Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high security.
After what I just saw, put them in the bathroom, bruh. Put them in the bathroom.
I guess cameras could have helped Rachel. I can see both sides.
You're fair-minded, Max. And we all pray Rachel is found safe and sound, bless her soul.
Bless her soul.
But this petition isn't about her. Blackwell Academy has a noble heritage, from the Native Americans who founded this land to the pioneers who shared it in peace, not fear and violence.
The Native Americans?
The tribes who were here first, who welcomed the settlers. Both cultures found a mutual symbiosis and thrived. Now, before I assign you homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
Okay, ma'am.
Absolutely. I don't mind security, but not pure surveillance.
I knew you were my favorite new student at Blackwell for a good reason.
Oh, I'm new? Okay. Actions will have consequences. Wait, what the fuck? There's too many people to talk to. Warren sent me another message. Warren, I'm not giving it up. Hold up. I need some info in space. Sorry, running late. My camera will be ready. See you shortly. I hope so. This is the first time I texted you in. Dang, he look like me.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Been by the fountain. Oh. Can I just talk to everybody, bro? Oh, brother, I can talk to everybody. Oh, I have to. It wouldn't be right if I didn't.
Hey there, Stella. Hey, I know you. You're the new quiet girl in Jefferson's class. Isn't he incredible?
Everybody got a quest? What? A crush?
I'm not sure yet. I mean, he's clearly a genius, but I don't agree with everything he says.
He does get a bit pretentious, but he's passionate and just says what he thinks. If Victoria wasn't all over him, I would definitely make a move.
What you mean,
Victoria is pretty obvious. I don't think Jefferson is into her.
I don't think she's closed the deal, but she's not the only player.
Now, how do you know this?
You have a lot to learn here at Blackwell. Rachel Amber absolutely had sex with him.
Ew!
Well, I heard that from a good source.
So, you knew Rachel?
Not really. I saw her hanging with the other cool kids like Victoria. Not my kind of clique. But I heard insane stories about Rachel.
Hey, Daniel.
What's up, Daniel?
Oh, hi, Max. Could I, ask you a question? Would you mind letting me sketch you? I do put my sketches on Facebook, though.
Go for it.
I'd be honored, Daniel. Makes me feel like a muse.
Funny you should say that. I was just thinking about my real muse. Rachel Amber.
Star drawing.
You knew her?
No, but once she asked me to draw her portrait. Oh, she was a natural.
So what happened to her? There's gotta be a story.
She just stopped coming to class. Some people said she ran away. Some say she jumped off a cliff. I just hope she's okay.
Okay, why don't you start drawing me? Even though I must be a step down from Rachel.
No way, you're a good substitute, Muse.
Okay.
Oh, that's a good posture.
You know, a bunch of 13 Reason Why vibes, but you already know why.
Good.
I'm the new girl. You know, somebody's already been missing. Or snap, a whole bunch of stuff already went on in this school.
Best portrait ever.
My dog snoring. Your action will have... All right, bro, you don't have to tell me that every time I do something. Hey, rewind, bro. Give me the picture back. Trying to be a cool person. Talk to everybody. Have friends. You know all that.
Hi, Brooke.
What's up, Brooke?
Let me guess.
You want to fly my drone? Is this legal? I'd love to.
I love planes and balloons and...
This is neither. Do you know what a drone really is?
Oh, my God.
Weapon,
take this...
Right?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
Hey, bitch.
Is that really yours? Is that even legal?
Of course. Nobody knows about it yet.
Isn't it considered a weapon of war?
All right.
You read too many conspiracy...
Take this whole conversation back, bro.
Hey, Hayden.
There she is, the retro selfie master.
That's me, all right. You look relaxed as usual, Hayden.
It's a skill one cultivates at Blackwell, especially when one represents the Vortex Club. Not to boast.
Oh, no, yeah. Nathan.
You really want Nathan Prescott to represent?
Oh, please. Nathan is like everybody's voodoo doll. Kill the rich kid. He's all right and a fun guy to hang with. The haters.
Hey, watch your mouth, boy.
He seems genuinely unstable to me.
Nate has his extreme moments, but don't we all?
I don't be waving my gun around. Hayden.
Let's talk later, Hayden.
Bye, Max. No, I have to get my chemical on and study. We should get you and Dana out one night.
And your dreams. What's sitting here gonna do?
This day has been so insane. Everything is happening too fast. And none of it makes any sense. These visions, this power. I keep expecting to wake up one more time. But if this is a dream, then I'm not asleep. Which means somehow I did rewind time.
At the end of the game, we're gonna wake up. This is all gonna
so
be a dream,
bro. There has to be a reason. And I have to find out why.
Okay, well, I think I talked to everybody. Let me get out of here. Do y'all skateboarding in? Oh, hold up, Justin. What's up, Justin?
Yo, Justin. Check out the Max. Come to Thrash?
Do I look like I know? Bet.
Oh, yeah? Bring it.
I'm about to bust
my
ass.
What's your first move gonna be?
Jump?
You're such a poser. If you can't even name a simple nose slide or a tray flip, you should walk on.
Why do I... Jump?
Absolute poser.
I came to nose slide. Hold up, hold up.
I came to nose slide. But I'd love to see somebody do a tray flip.
Oh, sick. You're not a poser.
Nah, I just can't skate worth.
Aw, check it. We're gonna destroy some rails for you. What do you want to see?
Tray flip.
Go for a tree flip.
Let's get Trevor all over that action.
Oh! Oh, his balls! Trevor! Trevor, it's okay! Oh, I can photo it? Oh, GG's. You ain't gonna live this one down. Alright, peace out.
I'm stoked to see those photos framed and you're not really a skate Betty, though.
Used to be.
Not really.
Too bad. It's nice to have the females on board, too. Rachel, Amber, and her punk friend used to love skating with us.
Yeah, with Victoria. Punk friend.
Who was Rachel's punk friend?
I can't remember her name. She was hot. Tats, blue hair,
girl, we
hardcore. Saved. She stopped hanging out with us after Rachel disappeared. Ran away.
You knew Rachel?
She used to chill with us sometimes. One day, she just vanished. I hope she's living the dream somewhere. And if anybody hurt her, we'll get a skate posse and take them out with our boards.
Mm.
You ever hang out with Victoria?
That. I'd rather rollerblade than hang out with snobs like her.
Don't rollerblade him, bro.
Let's chill later, Justin.
Anytime you want to take some action shots, we're here for you, Max.
All right, man.
I don't want to go that way.
What? Oh, wait, I forgot. This is... Toto. Got a dorm.
Hey, Evan. Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous falling soldier?
Balls.
Gotta be Eugene Smith.
Well, they both were famous war photographer images. But you should know the difference. Good try. Wrong answer.
You just not gonna tell me the answer? Alright, you mother... Yeah, alright. Are you one of those? Dog, I will go through every single one of these.
Steve McCurry?
Unless he could travel back in time. McCurry was born 5 years after the falling soldier picture. McCurry also shoots in color. In other words, no portfolio.
Bro, I bet it. I'm gonna see the damn portfolio. Alright, I got 50-50 chance.
Hey, Evan.
Let's...
There's no way this one's not the right one. 50-50
Is
chance?
Robert Dorneau?
You can't even tell the difference between street photography and photojournalism.
Yo, shut it up, bro. Look at your haircut.
Robert Capa, of course. I love his work, despite the controversy about that photo.
My, my. This quiet child knows things.
That's why I'm here.
You're a kindred spirit, Max. Would you care for a perusal of my portfolio? It's not a privilege I grant to many.
I'm never talking to this dude again, bro. I actually don't like this dude. I don't like half of these people, bro. They make me want to die.
These photos are great. And Rachel Amber's face is mesmerizing.
I messed up 4 times. Shit was ass. Fuck you.
Come on, Logan. Bring it, bro.
Come on, Logan. Bring it, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah. I hate all you people.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Do I talk to everybody here too? I actually hate these people.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hi, Max.
What's up?
What are you reading?
Love today or die forever. Don't even say anything.
It's a bestseller. What to say?
Good point. Now if you'll excuse me.
I don't like any of these people, bruh. Oh my gosh. Hold up, bro. I got an idea. Hey, can I see that football, Logan? Hey, Logan.
No, bro. You can't take a picture. You gotta wait till Friday's game. No, bro. You can't take a picture. You gotta wait till Friday's game.
They gonna make me commit a crime.
Football, Max. Big football. Step away.
I hate all of you. Oh, my friend. Cycling, Ben.
Awesome.
Glad to see our campus is eco-friendly. Hi, Kate.
Hey, Max.
You look down. You okay?
I'm kind of over humanity today. Sorry to be a drama queen.
Is there anything...
Max, I'd like to be alone, if you don't mind. I'm sorry.
You go. Hey, Samuel. Got any spear knives?
Howdy, Samuel.
Well, hello there.
Oh, hell no.
What's up with these Rachel Amber posters?
Well, only she would know that, right?
He did it.
Yes.
He did it. He did it.
Makes the kid
he did it.
Sad.
You can't color over that sunlight.
What do you think happened to her?
Best not to dwell on the past.
He did it.
Samuel looks forward like a clock.
Samuel looks forward like a clock. Samuel don't know what happened, but Samuel thinks she's in a better place now.
What was she like? She must have been popular.
Even sunlight can cast shadows. Rachel did both at once, you know.
Awesome.
She was like a battery. Positive and negative.
You knew Rachel?
How can you know a prism? You just stare in awe.
He did it.
Now
he did it.
Paint windows.
He did it.
See you later, Samuel.
And watch your step around here, Max. After I sweep, I paint.
Sweep!
He did that shit, bruh. I gotta walk through the mean girls, bruh. Can I just take a lap? I'd rather jump through a window than have to Y'all some bitches. Hey, move.
Oh, look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Didn't she the teacher?
What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled. Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go f*** your selfie?
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony my way.
Hey, you say to me, boy? Hey, I'm already tired of it. We just started the playthrough. This thing don't jam. It don't jam. How the hell you reload this shit? You see this? 30 round mags, 19 millimeter bullets, 20 inches of pure
death.
I dare you to, I dare you to try me again, bitch. Your mom will wear you on a t-shirt. Why did Max do this? Because I felt like it. What's happening? Why would I rewind time?
I need to figure this out.
Why? Why am I figuring this out? This ain't my problem. Bye. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? What? Like.
Sweet.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Oh, hold up. Hold up.
Sweet.
Can I sit down? Get your camera out. You know when people do this? I actually hope they lose three years of their lives. Every step they take. So you see how she's taking basically three steps. I hope she loses 9 years. 3 to 9 years of her life. I hope she gets hit by a car just at age 20. Like, what happened?
Yeah.
Oh, you died. All right, now what am I doing here?
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
What the hell?
Ow.
Thanks so much for almost ruining my outfit. You're so lucky that didn't fall on us. We'd see your so fast.
I'll make sure it happens. Maybe I can turn the sprinklers.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it. Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
That's a great question. But we turned a little bad boy up.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this f***ing outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
I was a mad bitch. I would've... Wait. Oh my gosh, you about to get combo, bro. You know those sprinkler water be smelling like straight butt
okay,
cheeks,
let's
too?
Let's see if this works.
I hate you. I don't hate you. You just nasty. You freak me out. All right, there we go.
Sanyo is sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo.
Damn you, sorry.
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I drive.
It worked. Don't mess with Max.
Hey, what happened?
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Don't. Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose.
Yeah!
And no filter needed before I post this.
Oh, no.
No, please move. I've had a messed up day, and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Okay, wait, hold up. Wait a second.
Maybe I shouldn't have done
that. I won't mess with Nathan. Let me see what Comfort looks like. Is she still like a meanie?
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
It will all be fine.
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
He's one of my heroes.
Okay, I'll take this one. I like this. Hey, now.
I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me. You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the your selfie. Yeah.
That was mean, but pretty funny.
Just one of those days, you know?
I know exactly what you mean.
Mom and Dad don't love you?
I'll see you later.
Makes sense. I wouldn't love you either. Especially with you getting facials.
Victoria probably played me. I should have played her.
Hey, bro, we just gone. Hey.
Better get to my room before.
I don't want to mess with that Nathan dude. I don't know if they sisters and brothers, but I ain't trying to get killed today, bro. But which one's my room?
Hurry, Courtney.
Fire alarm. I wanted to pull that.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
Maybe get some. Never mind. If I was a bad bitch, I would be too.
This is like the public DNA of our dorm.
Don't let depression keep you down. Everybody gets sad and lonely. And if you need someone to talk to, please call us anytime, day or night. And we will listen. Because we care.
That's what I'm talking about. This shit means something to me, man.
Pickle. Meat is still murder. Wait, what? You're in the back. I would draw like BBC on mine. Hey, bro, what's... Hello? Whoa, what is that?
But what's this poster really trying to tell me?
My fault. See? I'm a grown boy.
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
Draw some. Yeah, that's cool. I like that.
Home sweet home, my favorite cocoon. You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
Your action will have consequences. Dog, I watered the plant. You want me to take it back? You want me to take the water back? Is that what we're doing right now? Hold up, bro. Happy birthday. All right. Master principal sent me an email saying telling them bad to understand. What? What? I should have kept it to myself. Last time we trusted a dog right there. That's the last time.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Who the hell is Dana? Hey girl, I borrowed your drive so I can watch some flicks while I study. If you need a bag, just track me down in my room.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
Last time we trusted a dog.
Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man. I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot. I love Julia Cameron's Victorian vibe. Talk about analog cameras. Ah, oh, Dolly, what a fantastic eye. He could truly freeze time.
Aw, so nerdy about cameras and pictures and all that cool stuff. But there's too many things to look at. There's too many things to look at. Like, there's no just go. There's no, like, what? There's too many things. I can't look at everything, bro. I can't look at everything.
Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore?
I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. Idiot.
What happened?
That's the only tourist picture I let them take of me at the Space Needle. That was a good hockey game and a great fight. Man, Kristen and Fernando were so drunk hanging on the Fremont Troll. Daniel has so much talent. I hope nobody hates on it just because it's me.
I think there'll be other reasons.
Rachel Amber.
I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties. Lauren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
Thanks to the email and copy of Jefferson's class notes, now I shall never stop sending you messages of gratitude. I also have a rather... collection of TV, cult classic, and effed up films on fat flash drive. If you ever wanted to check them out. Thanks again for the help. I'm a scientist more than an artist. Now, can you quickly explain to me how a camera works? Be seeing you, Warren G. Alright, so maybe I was wrong about him. Maybe he might be that guy. Maybe he might be a little cool. He might be a little cool.
Cartier-Bresson, Doisneau, Hamilton, the greatest. The Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall. Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
Such a goofball. What the hell? Cannibal Holocaust? I know what that is. Such a goofball. Cannibal Holocaust? So funny.
So cheesy, but it makes me smile thinking of the day Mom and I sewed that together. Ahoy, Captain. At least I know you've got my back. When I swallowed your eye and my parents rushed me to the ER, I knew we were bonded forever.
You don't gotta go to the ER just because you swallowed his eye, right?
Instant film is so hard to find and expensive. I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of The October Country. I should have every Bradbury book for myself.
I'm doing everything.
Hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
Man, we'll never forget the day we were born. Your first hour was in love at first sight. It's just foster day. We miss you, but we're proud of you. Aww.
It's not exactly pretty and pink, but no s*** are given.
Alright, bro, I'm done.
I like my wardrobe.
I'm getting out of here, bro. I'm getting out of here. Like, there's just so many things to look at, and I don't want to miss nothing.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Ah, shit.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
This is so stupid.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
No.
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What did she do?
Ridiculous. What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking?
I can't.
You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
Bro.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
You caught me! What? Juliet. Last name. Life is Strange. Watson! I knew that!
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name.
I'm such a great person, bro.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care.
Yeah.
So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
Yeah.
According to Victoria.
Wait, Victoria?
Huh.
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Damn!
Max, I swear I didn't do anything. But I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Yo. I know you...
Wuss.
Yo.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
No need to go there now.
Yo, we gonna have a problem. We gonna have a problem. Oh, Victoria's wrong. You just leaving your stuff open? With a computer? I guess these people got some money. Because me personally, everything's locked down. You even touch my computer, you will die. You won't die. I might cut your balls off, though. Not both of them. Maybe Ouch. One.
Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me.
Dang. Rejected. Like, you keep three cameras inside
here? She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. I hate you, Victoria.
Got money. Got money.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
Yeah, you might have to join it, because $4,000, just like that. Just a whole ball of jewelry.
I think I'm about to steal!
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And for this nice shot.
Got a whole bunch of subscribers.
Boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
So sad to inform you that I totally punked Juliet and Dana. All I had to do was mention it to Juliet that I saw a nasty sex from Dana on Zach's phone. Dumbass, believe me, so I expect them to be in Dora Rampage soon. Juliet deserves this for sledding Zach away from me. As for Dana, who gives a shit? Get out your popcorn. Alright. So how do we... That easy? I have never seen a printer work so easily in my life.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Can I take anything? Can I steal?
No!
Is she going to get a 3D printer
just
for
that broke people
woman?
Mindset, bro. I'm just trying to get what
Maybe
I can,
I will
bro.
Join her posse.
Take a couple rings. Maybe take like a random ring, sell it, pawn it. Get yourself a camera. How you get that camera? Where you get the money from? Ooh, these red shoes? Pawn it, man. Mess up?
Let's play a little photo Tetris and leave Victoria a message. Let's move this here. And this one there. a pattern is emerging.
Yeah. Maybe I shouldn't take a picture. Wait, the issue is if you take a picture of something, it just stays with you, right? Hopefully they can't check my picture. Because if they can, I'm screwed. I'm right in front of their room? Hey, look at this.
Juliet, read this. Of course.
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Thank you.
Almost done. Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren.
Well, I feel like if I look at their stuff, she's gonna be like, what you
Must
doing?
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
What the hell?
This is both sad and pathetic.
What? Nah, I'm second mighty, but I thought... Ah, this is cursive, right? Right, then you see, might not hate my dumb... A word? I don't know what that is. I know I act like a tough jerk a lot, but how do you guys read this? I don't get it. I don't understand. I don't, you know how I, like I, he messed, I, in need, fuck no.
Hey Dana, seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Poor Juliet gets her rage on. I hope she doesn't kill Victoria.
Zachary should worry too. As if I'd let that ego case jockstrap touch me. But I bet Victoria would be all over that action. Or has been. Max,
probably
you're smart to be a loner here. Though Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
What do you mean
what
by that?
What do you mean?
Oh, nothing. When you opened the flash drive, didn't you see the special folder called Max?
Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
I see it. Cheerleader outfit. She's a cheerleader. All right. I think I got enough information about Donna. Now, where am I going? I don't even know where I'm... Oh, Warren, thank you. Don't mind waiting out here forever. I love this parking lot. I can count on the cars. All right. Parking lot. I can already see, bro. Somebody's gonna be commenting, bro. You missed this. You missed this. Dog, there's so much stuff. What can I not miss?
Ow!
Hey,
I better rewind.
Yeah, rewind time. Switch it up. Then I'm about to find my grind.
Move! Get out!
Bro, come on, bro. I can't warn.
Lisa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Yeah, your action of consequences. All right, everything I do.
Max, that was awesome. Thank you.
No problem.
No problem. You have quick reflexes.
Years of mad dodging skills. Well, these never change.
That's why you're better off.
You're smart. We should hang out more. Now I have to finish this stupid book.
Okay. Oh, what happened, bro?
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
Dog, you are not making it to the league. Wait, hold up. He kind of looked like... Tom Brady, is that you? Hold on, who texted me? By the way, thanks, but we're not friends. I'm gonna make you my friend.
I'm gonna kill her with kindness.
That's the goal.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackville.
Yo, why did...
Do you understand what I'm saying?
He take his job way too serious.
And leave me alone.
Take a photo?
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
You see, with a game like this... Yeah, she's mad about that.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Dude, this is the issue. Wait. I wanted evidence.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and...
But now that I took a picture, can't I keep it?
So over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
Now that I have a picture, can I keep it?
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Oh.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying
anybody.
Dog,
you try to harass, you try to press me.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Now, while she's still gonna be mad, I didn't need help. If she says that, I'm taking my picture. If she says that, I'm taking my picture.
Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you.
All right, cool.
It means a lot.
All right.
Anytime, Kate. I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Head is after me.
Let him come after me. I'm a little ass girl. He going to jail. Had a fire security guard in my school, bro. I remember his name and everything, bro. He was cool. I'd hate if I had somebody like him.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
I don't get it. How could Zach and Victoria do that to me?
Oh, they know. Oh.
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
I hate when people ask that.
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Bad Football Hero is such a chicken. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
Yo!
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
Warren better be the coolest dude ever. Cause if he... Look out. Look at him, bruh. I'm not giving it up! What's up, Warren, bruh? Look at this damn thing.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
Back up!
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really?
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
By the way, I saw Daniel's sketch of you online. Not bad, but I could do a much better job.
Hey, bro. And you posted online. I knew that.
You can draw? I thought you were blinded by science, not art.
Art is science. Music is math, etc., etc. I'd put Stephen Hawking against Picasso any day.
Hardcore. So you must use a computer to draw?
Of course. I'd love to tweak one of your selfies with some cool graphics.
That might not suck. I'll let you know.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
I've been busy, bruh.
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Girl, you had it like a year.
I did browse through all the titles, Drama Queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No, don't watch that.
No way will I
like,
watch
what? That.
My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
What?
So you're sensitive.
Hold on, we talking about the same thing, right? Cannibal Holocaust. Hold up. We talking about the same thing, right? No, we talking. Yeah, no, yo, we talking about the same thing. Yo, yeah, we talking about this. They can show this on YouTube? No, not the turtle!
We'll miss him.
No, not the little piggy! No! Alright, man, RIP that turtle in Cannibal Holocaust. And that pig I just saw. I hope they up there in that animal heaven. They just chilling, you know. Eating their leaves, rolling around in the mud, behaving themselves, cleaning themselves, taking regular showers. Maybe with their family, man. You know what? How about we take this second out of the video to do just a segment? You know, we haven't done this in a while. It's a segment we call Jaxx's Tasty Tribulation. Pretty sure that's what we called it. And today we're gonna be trying Rice Krispies cookies with cream. I saw this, I was like, hold up, bruh. This looks fire. Maybe I shouldn't be eating after I just watched a turtle get decapitated and a pig executed. But it is what it is. Oh my God, you bruh. I did not have to see that. But you know, let's, Rice Krispie treats, cookies and cream. Let's try it out, man. Oh, hold up. Smells good. Now I'm not gonna lie, Rice Krispies gotta be like a top tier snack. Maybe one of the best foods ever created. I can eat about 30 of them in maybe 10 minutes if you give me an unlimited supply. We gonna go into the taste test. I'm gonna rank it 1 out of 5 and let's get into the bite. It's not bad. Like, it's good, but I feel like you lose the crunch of the Rice Krispies. Yeah, you like lose almost all the crunch of the rice. Like, you know, you take a bite into the Rice Krispies, you hear that. This is how you hear it, bro. There ain't no crunch. There ain't no crunch in this thing. I might as well just be eating a Hershey's cookie and cream. I'm actually disappointed. Like I said, it isn't bad. It's actually really good, but it's not. Not great. This is good. This is the first time I ever ranked something. So I don't want to rank it like a 4. But I feel like it's a 4 out of 5. Yeah, I'm gonna give this a 4 out of 5. No, I'm gonna give it a 3 out of 5. I'm gonna give it a 3.5 out of 5. I'm gonna give it a 3.8 out of 5. It's not bad. It's just like when you, like, you look at that, bro. It's not the consistency. The textures.
Ew!
I shouldn't have did that. That was a little crazy. Yeah, it's good. It ain't the best though. I think one day somebody like won't sponsor me because I did one of these and I was like, this trash. That'd be so random, bro. Y'all give this thing a 3.8. All right.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
What the hell?
No, I was impressed you had faster cat kill kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
Don't take me on a date.
I don't want to speak about it.
Don't tell anybody.
This is kind of a crazy day for me. I mean, I literally think I'm going crazy.
I may be a pest, but I'm a good listener.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
I said don't tell them.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the f*** ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now.
You snitched?
Answer
me,
bitch.
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this hole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Oh.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh, man. You're telling me
what to do, dude? Oh, you just got...
Hey, leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do. Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore right in the bathroom.
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren!
Go, I got this!
Dog!
No.
We ain't gonna leave him!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody!
You just gonna leave Warren? Okay, I'm taking a job too.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
Who is?
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing.
I snitched
today. So how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
No, it felt like a real city for artists. Big and bright. Great for taking pictures.
Yeah, must be hard coming back to a hick town like Arcadia again.
That just sucks.
Not after seeing you.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Oh, we're best friends?
Happy to see you?
No.
You look like I just threw up a gang sign. I promise I didn't mean to.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
Oh.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to f*** over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
So we're all best friends. Was it five? How many years? I wasn't paying attention. Was it five? to get the lighthouse. So, what do you have to do with the camera. Oh,
man, are you serial?
Wow,
haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Nice truck. Mess with the truck. Mess with the truck. I'll show you, man. I just want to let me know I'm playing dumb with Nathan anytime I see him, bro. Hey, man, I'm a snitch, but I ain't gonna confront him. Gun!
Come on in. Don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home.
Oh, boobies.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Is that weed? How about we don't use the music? Because I'm not trying to get copyrighted, big bro.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
Party all night.
Party all night.
Not Little Miss Wallflower. I bet you've never even been to a party.
Oh, right. I went to your birthday blowout.
Max, you were 12 years old. That's... You should stick to taking photos.
What the heck? Oh, why you erase all that? Those are memories. Dad is...
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her
head. That is gone? Urge it.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
What she looked like before? Wait, was she the... How do I get to my, like, I get these pictures, right? But how do I get to all my pictures? Because we had a picture. Oh, that's how I do it. Oh, I guess I can't see the picture. There was a picture with a blonde girl and me. I'm pretty sure this is her.
This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
Listen, girl. So what you know about Rachel?
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Oh, she still got these? Okay. And the super giddy. Where'd I get it?
Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Dang. $3,000 and they using it on cameras. No. No! We ain't messing with none of that music.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Oh. So nobody else cares.
We used to dare each other to climb down, but never did. Too bad I can't stream any music from Chloe's laptop. She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned. I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Why actually have to play music? Can we just talk about our, like, our depression and our lives?
I know my room is a disaster, but you can find a disc.
Oh my god. This is your room. Why don't you just... Brother. You mess with these pictures, bro. She's gonna be mad at you. Yep.
Hey, give me that.
Yep.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Now that I got the disc, can we just talk?
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Ember. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Yeah, just because
you
didn't.
Never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
And you ain't.
So, Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Hmm.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
No!
I'm still not hearing any tunes.
Oh my god, I don't want to get copyrighted. Keep the music down, keep it down. Keep it. Making it louder. Gotta get contact thought, bro.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Are those actual cigarettes? I can't tell the difference. I'm a good guy. I'm a good boy.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
Just search this girl's house.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Okay. Little hair dye.
I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay.
I don't know what those do. And I've been watching some Dr. House, so I think that's bad.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Speaking of Dr. House, I just got to, I think I'm in season 2. I just started watching it. And just out of nowhere, Foreman. This is the show's old, so I don't care. Skip if you want to. Foreman just like out of nowhere just starts being an asshole. But this is before, you know, before he got infected by that water.
This must be Foreman's room. Man, I am nosy today. Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Like rewind time and open up the window. Now there's a bird in here. Now go crazy. I'm out here just in everybody's business.
Dog tags, sweet.
Oh snap.
David Mattson.
Look, I don't care about the necklace. I'm really out here.
Joyce still works at the diner. And Chloe's new dad is a security
guard. I'm out here snooping.
Uh-oh.
Are these bills?
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Golly.
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
Why is his head built like that, bro? Magazine.
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap. Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Bruh, if you make somebody get rid of the, you know what? We'll see how he is. They're gonna be like, why is there a bird in my room?
I don't know.
Who said that? Chowder? I think that was Chowder.
I don't know.
Man, now I need a clip, bro. I need to see it. I need to see it just to like, cause I'm gonna be thinking about it until I don't. Wait, maybe it's not Chowder. All right, yeah, I don't know where that meme came from. Somebody can tell me, please let me know. I don't know.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
But the husband was the breadwinner. Now he's dead. What more can you do?
Now this is the Chloe I remember.
Always
smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Her dad's dead. Hey, send me a message. I can wait. Do not turn that thing on.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon. I haven't seen this place in 5 years.
Oh, I think I'm about to steal.
I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
There's no way I can go outside. Wait, I'm really just searching our whole house, bro.
Brr. I can feel autumn pushing out the summer.
Oh, the dog. Is that the cat?
We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming. That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
Poor Bongo. I am not swinging. I'll swing a little.
What is that?
What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
I should be able to find the tools I need here. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
Well, you hope not. I hope he is. Better protect the damn family. All these darn guns.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera. The tools might be in this cupboard.
I know where the tools are. I don't even know why I'm not. I'm just looking at everything, bro.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
We need a password.
I remember that.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
What?
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Is that the same dude, or am I tripping?
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell?
It is.
You've gotta be.
It is. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. Yep, and he was in the military, I think. Or he's good at cosplay.
Nothing. This is so lame. Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head.
Come to the door.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
But I just realized I didn't find it. Wait. Wait, where is it? Your action of consequences. Then shut the door. Bruh.
Butterfingers.
Look at the picture first.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
She's stalking him, bro. You just watched her to took that picture. What the f- Yo. Oh, you're searching their whole house. Bro, where are these tools at?
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Looks like he's trying. Trying, at least.
Search these two, search that. Target doesn't matter. There's the cupboard.
Map.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
That's something we need to take a picture of.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues.
What
the hell? Do Chloe
and Jaxx
even know about this?
In the... What the f... Yo!
But it's been up.
Boom. Precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Oh my gosh, bruh. We were walking around. I've been outside.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
I don't like that you just called me that. You might have a problem. Can't just get on the floor, grab it?
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
You're a cheater.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Yeah, I done opened every single door. I done searched everything in his house. Oh my gosh, I know everything about your family.
Okay.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
She got me. She got me. She caught me!
Hey man, I don't like how smart these characters are, man.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
You're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
No, I do now.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Yeah.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12?
Right.
That drunk Jaxx only cares about cash for Blackwell
right.
Academy. Don't trust him.
You right.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
You would have died if I didn't do it. Just to let you know, you would have got shot in your ribs. You might be wondering how I know that, but I just know that. I'm just letting you know that.
I know it was your birthday last month.
So?
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take
it. I just realized it's probably music. Hold up.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy away, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white. Or take my picture with your new camera.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
This song rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
Rock out.
Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
Turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that pump?
Dude, the music's not even on.
Dude, you're hearing things.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
I'm gonna get in the closet.
You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Max, find a place to hide now.
I got two ideas. Closet.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
We're out the window.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
This is going nowhere fast. I better look someplace.
Oh my god. Under the bed?
Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm getting on the bed.
I'm not a kid.
Oh my god.
Under the bed. Where else?
He's old.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door.
Rewind time. We're like fine.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. 1, 2, 3.
I'd get down. Small ball.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
Oh, let's talk about the cameras.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh god, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been token up again?
Yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
Oh, we are not in the army. They hidden.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce, like now.
Chloe, I'm sorry.
I was trying to play the middle, bro. And he just did that, bro. I can't support him no more.
I care about your mother and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast.
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Why would I come out? Well, that's over.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger if he caught you.
Yeah,
here.
I'm about to say, why would I?
That's hard to believe.
That's my weed. Look at me.
Anyway,
that is not my weed.
Sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
It's better. Man.
Oh my! It's so much worse. We should never see the other one.
But now I can go out the window. Back at the start of the game, or the lighthouse. I just realized, why would we have that vision at the start of the game if we didn't know we had powers? Or wait, how would that happen if we... Hold up. What I said wasn't wrong. What if the end of the game, we wake up from a dream? No, end of the game, we gonna wake up at that desk.
Forever. So why do I feel like I was just
Because we just
there.
Was.
Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare.
That wasn't a nightmare. Going on right now, end of the game, we wake up at that desk again, bro. Oh, I forgot my messages, bro. Kate. Wait, Kate texted me too. Hold up. Thanks again for helping me. No problem, that guy. Yeah, he would have... Oh my gosh, because I... He would have been on me.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
So they run into a window. Then I eat them.
Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency. How long has that been here? Sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
Are you pissed at me?
I would.
I just wanted some backup.
What?
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged us to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Yeah.
Well, yeah. I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some
Maybach music.
I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Aw, hell nah.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Chloe, that is so f***ed up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe.
Don't call the police.
Not just to you.
We kill him.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
My fault, bruh.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Cutscene. Cutscene. I got no control.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to f***ing glass.
Yeah, all that crack you've been doing. Don't you start me at the start of the game. We're gonna have a problem.
Oh no! Not again! Why is this happening to me?
I didn't mean the start of the game. I meant the classroom. I'm following.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
Okay. Okay.
I feel like the doe is leading me.
Wait, Jane Doe. Ah, I get it.
Oh my lord, the tornado is back.
So I'm guessing I can't make that jump, right? So how do you want me to get over there, man? I'm dead. That's how I do it, okay.
Is this Friday?
It's Friday!
It's only 4 days away!
But...
oh no. That tornado is headed straight for the town.
That's not my problem.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane day.
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes? It's like 80 degrees.
How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming. Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Are you serious?
That's y'all's copyright, bruh. What's she crying for? There's snow outside.
Well, that was episode one.
61% reported Nathan. Okay, I'm glad I'm not the only one. That comfort. Okay, okay. You see, if I'm the one, you know, if the high percentage, that means I'm the one right, right?
No.
You see, if everybody voting for the same thing, that means it gotta be the right choice, right?
No.
Why didn't they let Daniel draw him? What did Daniel do?
Rachel Amber.
He didn't erase Kate's slate? Wait. We'll bang for Jesus.
What?
I didn't see that. Pregnancy test. What? Pregnancy test. 1%. Bro, they shouldn't have told me this. Now I know that she's probably pregnant. All right, bro. Well, this is the first episode of Life is Strange. Hopefully, we can beat this game before the new one comes out. I will be trying my hardest, but you know, we got a lot of stuff going on. I appreciate you guys for watching this video. Watch my other ones, too. Follow me on Instagram, Twitch. And don't forget to have a great day.